sure I couldn't be able to sneak past them without alerting anyone. Ideally, that's what I want. Let me save it there. Need to do that compressor in there. Shit, here he comes. Jump up there. Go on. Into your nest. There's no point coming down here, you can see it's a dead end. Oh, you're kidding, mate. He's playing games with me, he knows I'm here. Come down behind me, innit? Fuck this. See ya. Whew! Again, another couple of saves right close to each other. Not complaining, but wish the other areas in the game put them so close together. Well, I've left that fucker miles downstairs. I'm sure they haven't seen me straight away. There's a fucking alien. Just saw it jump down. How the fuck did he get up here so damn quickly? Oh, a motion tracker picking them up as well. You're gonna call the alien on your ass. So hostile. Still up there. Should I go up there? Let's have a look. Maybe they ran away. Shit, no, she isn't. Leave her. Reload there? It's gone. I'm surprised he didn't attract the alien. This way. There's no power to it. Which way did he go? Did he go down there or round there? I don't know if it was a save point over there. We shall save it. Smoke bomb, I haven't made a smoke bomb yet. Yeah, because that's all the things you unlock then. Flashbang smoke bomb. Mine's also this PC. Don't think no one's coming back this way. Trust the androids, mate. Is the android still in there? Or has he been activated? Great, the door I need to get through, the boat's staring at over there. Mm-hmm. silent takedown. Watch your teammate down, mate.
Just need to see the family again. That's all I want.
I want to do it without... kill any humans. Gotta use a noisemaker, I guess. The alien though, that's any problem.
That doesn't sound good.
Can't believe that actually worked. Maybe the alien isn't in here then, because he surely would have come. It's the first time I've had to use one of the tools I've made. Low power. I can't just touch that. Nothing's moving at the moment. Plasma torch required. Guess you must come back to some of these areas later on. Because even at the start of the game, it was asking me for stuff I still haven't got yet. Another one, what's that for? I admire its purity.